Now our keeper of the shop, David Holt.
Larry, come
to mid-70s when I was working with Joni Mitchell and Steely Dan. I did four records with each of them.
Yeah.
That's a great record.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And your own records, of course. And you also played with Michael Jackson?
Yeah, I did play on the Off the Wall album. They had a ballad called She's Out of My Life. And they called me in to play. And Michael's voice was done. And there was a keyboard part done. And I added my guitar, and everybody was saying, has anyone seen Michael? I haven't seen him in 4 or 5 days, was the word. So anyway, the phone rang, and it was Michael. He had flown to Australia just to hang out. So we played him the take over the phone. So I've never met the man and played on his records. But my kids like saying, Daddy played with Michael Jackson.
Yeah, I bet they do.